Hey, honey. Do you want to talk?
I'm okay.
We don't have to talk. You don't want to?
No, it's okay. You know, we're good. You know, I didn't, you know, in all reality, I didn't do anything, you know, to...
No, you didn't. I remember the conversation and,
you know,
I think she was using it as ammo. Do you remember?
Yeah, I remember she said something like, Mike said something. I was like, no, I didn't.
I remember at brunch, like 5 days ago, when we dropped off laundry and waiting for the food to come home? Do you remember that?
Maybe.
That was it. It was a week ago.
It was just ridiculous that, like, you know, their whole, you know, relationship, how, like, you know, they try to blame, I don't know if they're blaming others or what, or flipping out, and I was like, dude, I really don't even know what you're talking about, or when this was, or what you're talking about. I'm like, no. And then he's like, no, no, and he went in his drunken stupor and started throwing my stuff around. I'm not going to let anybody throw my stuff around, you know? Not in 1 second, you know? And so I ran in there and
I got... I've never seen that before. I've never seen you like that. I've never seen any of that, and I was fucking scared. I thought something so bad happened to you, and I fucking was, like, crying.
No, because, the last fight I got into, it was like a dude that was, like, way bigger than Ronnie. Way bigger than Ronnie. And it was in a house. And... like, I figured, you know, almost like to, like, psych myself up, kind of, like, I was like, I'm about to go through some pain, maybe, you know?
Yeah,
let me psych myself up. So I ran myself through, it was a sheetrock wall.
Yeah.
And I went right through it, and I had no problem. But unfortunately, this was concrete, and I had a problem. These are not concrete walls. These are not sheetrock walls. It was a concrete wall, and I hit it, and I was like, oh.